Afternoon. Within iPhoto, there's the option of having PhotoStream open. Now this will communicate with your iPod, iPad, iPhone and downloaded all the latest pictures that are within your PhotoStream. Now the problem is using this option and dragging them all in and out can be a little time consuming and a little inefficient. What we're going to do is we're going to use a little sort of tip with Spotlight to view these files directly on your Mac. Because every time you actually take a photo on PhotoStream, whether or not you've opened iPhoto, it will be downloaded to your Mac at the earliest opportunity. Finder open here, and I can view these files taken from my iPad, my iPhone, and anything within the PhotoStream directly. If I select the Go and the Go to Folder option within Finder, and I type in the tilde sign /library/application support/iLife asset management and press the Go button, the paths within the comments, it will open up a folder. Now within this folder I select assets and then select sub. Now this is where PhotoStream will store all the files and folders it saves and it finds from your iOS devices. For example, in this folder here I've got that image of my desktop from my iPad. Now I can search for all these images quickly using Spotlight. I've just noticed another file randomly appeared, so that's the latest file from my iPhone. If I select kind, put in a colon and select images, it's now going to search my Mac for every single image it can find. However, at the top here, if I select sub, it's now only going to search for within that folder. So now I can see every single image within that subfolder. Now that subfolder represents my PhotoStream. Quite nifty. Now I can drag these images out as I want without having to use iPhoto. It's a quick way of actually saving these images out. Now if I press the save button here, I'll be able to save this search. For example, searching sub, select save. Now I can click on this button anytime I want and it will open up this folder. It may take 2 seconds to load. However, there's sometimes a little bug within this which you have to correct. So if you right click on the sidebar option and select show search criteria and set the kind from other to image, it will actually do this correctly. Now press now. When it does that, it will search for these files within this subfolder. A very nifty way of picking these files out correctly.